This is bullshit.
What?
Time to reel him in. Thank you.
When you turn up, you're dead. Lost him.
Why don't you just die? Scared, huh? You should be! Show your fate. There you are, you little bastard.
Better be worth it. them now. What was that?
Whoa, shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
I must have a concussion. Fucking seeing things.
Getting shook up over nothing. What the fuck was that? Ha! Found your sorry ass. Playing games with me.
Cease at once! The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. Whoever you are, stop!
Get down! Get down!
Come on out. I'll make it.
Vault-Tec will not forgive this vandalism. When will you tire of this futility? What? You have a Pip-Boy? Wait. Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room. It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years stranded here. You can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin. Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it.
You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here? You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy.
Uh-huh.
What are you doing?
I heard the Vault-Tec radio beacon, and I came.
Those intruders must have triggered it by attempting to force the main door. I wasn't actually expecting anyone to answer it. After all this time, my name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you. What a momentous day. It's been a hard 200 years. I was giving a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation. Somehow, I was spared. I'm sorry. The construction crew didn't fare as well as me. They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best if you put them out of their misery. It's better. I tried digging my way to the entrance. With that control board, I could have changed everything. But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related... well, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes, and may have a design flaw or two. But nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
You mentioned Dr. Braun? Who is he?
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan. A brilliant scientist and administrator. And, no doubt dead. A tremendous loss.
Go on, then.
This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together, as partners.
What's my role?
I recognize that you are in a superior bargaining position. I'll handle the mundane nuts and bolts of vault management. Anything you want, I'm happy to accommodate. All I ask is you run the prototype experiments.
Let's do this, then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88. Finally. My overseer's desk. And a proper Vault-Tec terminal. I can hardly believe it. My overseer's desk. After all this time.
Excuse me.
This. Please, I beg your indulgence. I've waited so long. But we must not dally. The work compels us. The vault was supposed to have a very specific set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
After all these years, you don't want to leave?
When I finally have a chance to complete my mission? Never. It's all I've been thinking about, dreaming about, for hundreds of years.
So what makes perfect test subjects?
Healthy. Well, healthy enough. And people we can get an accurate baseline on quickly. And they need a willingness to take on a certain element of risk.
Let's find ourselves a guinea pig.
The Vault-Tec Handbook urges overseers to refrain from using that word, no matter how apt. Turn on the Vault's radio beacon. Certainly people above ground would give anything to live in our vault. While we wait for word to spread, perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88. If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials or equipment that survived may prove useful in our experiments.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Sure.
Let's take a look.
All salvage.
The Institute? I ain't scared of them.
Arturo.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to...
Let's see what you got.
Everything...
Hey, you that trader up from Quincy? You sell any ointment? I got me this itch.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
No skull in the league!
Word is, something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft up near Salem.
McDonald's telling the truth? What does he have to hide? Read the public for the hard questions.
want to smash something.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen again.
Hi.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you.
Right. Hey.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's not overcomplicate this. Just get in there and hit them with everything we've got.
If you say so. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Hey there.
What's up? Change of plans?
Let's not overcomplicate this.
If you say so. All right, people. You heard the General. Try not to draw their attention.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
There you are.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
Make every gun count!
Let's get this over with.
Still in one piece.
Let's do this! Let's make sure that was all of them.
What the hell was that?
Don't wanna see this.
That was nuts.
I think I got something over here.
All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have
open fire. Okay?
Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Nice.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Hi.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, This is really something. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started, bring the whole Commonwealth together, and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 10 a.m.
is there something you
nothing
need?
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
No, nothing.
All right.